The Grand Man by American author Florence Wetzel is a Nordic Noir book that had to be written by somebody not from Scandinavia, because no author here would have dared to write it. It touches on subjects that are practically untouchable for us to use in fiction, such as the murder of Prime Minister Olof Palme and the literary urban legend of the lost script of Stieg Larssons. The outside perspective that Nordic Noir fan Florence Wetzel adds to the genre makes the book even more enjoyable and interesting to read. I asked her about what is most typical for the genre Nordic Noir. 1. Love and loyalty. She says, I love how loyal Nordic Noir fans are towards certain characters. For example, Martin Beck. He's rather colorless and not particularly exciting, but he is extremely beloved by the Swedes. There are dozens of Beck films, and one hopes that there are going to be even more. One can also think about Kurt Wallander and all the films about him. 2. The weather. Weather is very important in Nordic Noir. The worse, the better. One thinks of Åsa Larsson's books, which takes place in northern Sweden, or the series Thin Ice, that takes place in Greenland. Why is it so satisfying to watch detectives in thick down jackets? I don't know why, but it is. 3. Changing and growing. When one thinks of all the tips that writers have shared on the Nordic Noir channel, it's clear that this genre is very much alive and is still growing. Sjöwall Wahlöö's book Rosanna was published in 1965, and 55 years later, the genre is still reinventing itself through new writers and readers. It's exciting to be part of this genre, whether one is the reader of the books or writing them, Florence Wetzel says.